you're about to witness my descent into madness. I hope you enjoy. I'm gonna play as the hunter. Basically, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna try to beat this game with all the challenges on. I've done all of them separately, but I don't know, man. Hold on. I need to see if I can get all these on. Okay, so that's on. That's on. That's on. And that's on. I'm pretty sure all of this is on now. Let's go. So this is attempt number one. Well, oh, baby. Gunther, hold on. I've found this gun before. This isn't Gunther. Hold on. I know Gunther is super good, though. Oh! I'm stupid. I forgot we have the gun curse on, so we switch guns. No, I don't think that's how Rainbow Run works. I should try to win this without getting hit. Curse Ceramics, bird boss. I forgot what the bird is called. I guess we'll see. I haven't played this in a while, but I decided I just want to play a bunch of games on the hardest difficulty I can. Gatling goal, yeah, that makes sense. Oh, we got the AK. Let's go. Got the JK earlier. Now, one bad thing about a curse is that there's a random chance that, I missed extra health, but there's a random chance that enemies will spawn cursed, so they have more health and do extra damage. Oh gosh. Yeah, let's restart that.
My feet are all the streets, only sleeping in tea. Oh, that has been all that will be that I is free. I am nobody to control the sea.
do the first boss without taking damage at least. Well, we just got a clone. Clone's super OP. Basically, when you die, you get to restart the entire game. So it's kind of unbalanced. Oh my god. I can't not take this. Super hot watch. Every time you're not moving, the game slows down super slow. Boss fight time. Explosive pyre? That's not that bad for this. The bad part is that it's Amaconda, the hardest boss on this floor.
Dishes,
chaos bolts it is. I think that gives every build effect in the game a chance to happen. That's fine. Okay, so my clone just activated. Ring of wait, hold on, no, I thought this was something else. No, I don't even have an active item. This is not going well. I need to get an active item. Give me some feet protection. None of these are feet protection. you get. Potion friendship. And gun friendship. Let's do it. High stress dragon rage. We have high stress on. And dragon's rage. It's probably only for this boss fight. Don't know what it does. Well, let's see how long we last in floor 6. Easy. Oh, there's usually awesome music right now, but I turned music off. Well, that's gonna have to do for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe. I'm probably gonna be making more videos like this where I just go through games and try to beat them on the hardest difficulty. So, thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.